So, Piggy Puff, would you, so about, about the date, is it
What are you doing?
Asking question to, none of your business. Okay.
Anyways, just letting you know, we're about 10 minutes from your planet, Rapura. We'll be there soon.
That's great.
But about the date, Piggy Puff.
Why are you asking my pet on a date?
Can you just answer, please?
Do you have any updates on yourself or the space dock or anything?
Well, we haven't been able to get any more updates on the actual space dock, or unfortunately, Duckman. But I can tell you that when we get to Purpura, I'll be working with some of my associates in the lab to create a way to stop the space dock and hopefully get Duckman back for good. Some of your morning crew could probably help me, but it would probably be best for literally everybody if most of them just stayed put.
I agree. Now, what I'm thinking is that I'll call my entire crew into a meeting and we'll discuss what we're going to do when we get to Purpura.
About that, I can't go to the meeting.
And why is that?
Because I have a date with Piggy Puff. Isn't that right, Piggy Puff? Yes, that's right. Okay, well, I gotta go. See ya.
She does not sound like that. Anyway, for a more important reason, I can't come to the meeting because I'll be in the lab working on my plans to stop the space dock. I need to be ready by the time we get to Purpura.
That sounds like a good plan.
Well, I better go take care of the whole going on a date with my pet thing.
Yeah.
Good luck with the meeting.
Thank you.
Hey, I have something creepy to tell you.
What?
So a ninja just tried to attack me.
A ninja?
Yeah, like, she came in while I was walking around, and she tried to come to my head, but then she slipped and fell on her head, which is pretty ironic, if you ask me.
How did she get in here?
I don't know why you're asking me.
Okay, well, there's a ninja on the ground, so we should probably call a staff meeting. I'm gonna do that now.
Okay.
Attention, everyone on the ship. We have a very important matter to discuss. Please report to Science Lab 1 for a staff meeting.
Hey, I can't come, but I can do it digitally because I'm just trying to find a pizza shop that can deliver pizza to space.
I need to fly the ship. The autopilot goes up until now and it needs to be checked on. Look, there's a planet ahead. Do you want us to fly into a planet?
Yeah.
I don't really feel like getting out of my room, so I'm just gonna bless you with my face digitally rather than physically.
I'm going to be cooking. Bye.
Bye.
I have to pick out a purple dress for Purpura. I don't want everyone there to hate me because I have bad fashion sense. So I'll just do it via computer.
All right, I was walking around and I went into a room and now I can't get out of this closet. But it's okay because I have all these cool like action figures and they're like Godzilla and everything like wheel. But yeah, I have to do it digitally. Yeah.
I'm here.
Well, at least someone's here.
Hey, I was the first.
My wizard is
Stop yelling. It doesn't matter.
Why would I have to walk?
Ninja.
Come on.
What?
That's a ninja?
Ew, it's wearing a mask.
That's a ninja?
Yeah, it's a ninja. Huh. She was walking around and tried to attack my head, and then she slipped and fell on her head, which, again, is pretty ironic. We probably shouldn't trust anything she says because...
Jordan?
She's a ninja, and she tried to attack me. And
Jordan, get my revival serum shot and use it on the ninja. I want to hear what she has to say.
We probably shouldn't do that.
Well, let's see.
Traitor!
Hey, I didn't do anything.
She is the notebook thief. She stole my notebook.
Notebook?
Yeah, you wouldn't know. She never stole your notebook.
Wait, is she the pizza delivery person?
Wait, you're the girl with the candle. You promised you'd tell me who you are.
Wait, did you break a promise? That's a big no-no.
I'm not telling you anything.
Well, it's obvious she's not telling us anything. Let's just throw her into space. I don't need more craziness on my ship.
Can you please tell us who you are with, like, cherry on the bottom and the sides?
Fine, I'm the guardian of the moon. I'm looking for the moon spirit that was ejected when the space duck ate the moon. It went to Earth, and now I believe it's on the ship.
All right, morning crew. We're all ready to go to Prepara. We're landing right now. Wait a sec. Why aren't all of you in purple?
Wait, who's that ninja?
Wait.